us tonight is Lieutenant Sarah Kokoski, spokeswoman for the NCPD. Hi there. Welcome to the show.
Hello, Ziggy. Thanks for having me.
I hope you made it to the studio without any issues. No carjackings or drive-bys along the way?
No. Fortunately, the streets of Night City are getting safer every day. We've seen recorded homicides drop from 7,103 a year ago to just...
Hold on. The streets are safe, you say. What about the violence?
I'm sorry.
You heard about the shooting off the Route 1 exit, I trust.
What are these, garbage shrimp?
What do you expect? This is Kabuki, not North Oak.
What do you know about Kabuki, dirty nomad?
Come on, I don't need this. Just tossing an empty whiff pellet into this mess.
Stop, or I will not follow.
And they call nomads. Fine.
おとなしくしてな、ロータンフィンガ
ー。 Those your threads? Or did you borrow them?
Who the hell's asking?
I'm a backer.
Well, well. Two nomads crossing paths in Night City. How can I help?
Looking for this lady. Know her?
The badge? Sure do. She's got a room in this here motel. Right over there.
Perfect. Thanks.
Don't mention it.I know you?
Piero.
You can't do that.
Give me a name.
Anna, drop this investigation. It's in your best interest.
That a threat? I'd remind you, you're the one in the fucking crosshairs.
Hey, easy. I just want to help.
Help? Phonic implant must be fried. I think you meant intimidate.
Just to end your investigation. Really pissed off the wrong people.
Which people? Tell me what fucking people!
Your buddies at the NCPD set you up.
Fucking. I fucking knew it! Robert Kowalski and Bill Adams! Motherfuckers!
Let it go. It's not worth it.
Yeah. Know what? I'm not letting scumbags get me killed! Fuck them! Fuck this job! Fuck this city!
Thanks. All's well that ends well.
Give me a break. Don't act like you're different from the fuckers who sent you here. You got what you wanted, now fuck off!
Magazine detected. Message to user. Thanks, Chum. Are you happy with the autonomous shooting function? Please jump to confirm.
Got nothing to say to you, June.
of the Silver Tongue, eh? Glad we got it all worked out. Contract closed.
Thank you. party's started! Ha ha ha!
detected. Message to user. Thanks, Chum.
information when using data terms. A routine inspection has shown many have been corrupted with malware. Police experts have confirmed the identified virus can lead to cyberware failure and, in extreme cases, even death. In response to increased gang activity, the mayor's office has raised the public threat level to red. Residents.
That's happy, which means I'm happy, which means you get your eddies and everyone's happy. Contract closed. Thanks, B.
I will find you! We could be friends.
Thank you. Sagrada Madre.
You have no right to be here! You gotta go before they blow your brains out! Let me live! Corporate property. Playtime's over.
He attacked me!
Huh?
Ascoltami, famla.
For the love of... couldn't I have been stuck at some model skull? Or, I don't know, a fucking landscape architect?
What is it now, Johnny?
Being dragged through roach-infested flop houses again. That's what.
Job's a job. And what was that code?
What a fucking shit-sty.
Wasn't slumming it in squats like your whole thing?
Sure, when I was skezzed out beyond all recognition.
Thank you. secret doors. How cliche. Why do peeps have to be so goddamn predictable?
Connected to those doors.
Or a shitter flushing somewhere. Who knows?
Looks like Leia went to the Tiger Claws. Behind Wako's back.
Tisk, tisk, tisk.
Let's see if she got lucky.
How you look is all that matters. With Angelique Cosmetics, you can be anyone and have anyone.
One of my netrunners is unresponsive, in spite of clear orders to remain in direct contact with me. Something must have happened. He would not dare go against me. Familiarize yourself with the brief and proceed swiftly. I need him.
Thank you.
reminds me of this one dive in Arroyo we used to sometimes do sets in Friday nights.
Because
it was one tough fucking joint. One wrong word, one sideways glance, and you'd get steel between the ribs. Reminds me of this one dive in Arroyo we used to sometimes do sets in.
Because
it was one tough fucking joint. One wrong word, one sideways glance, and you'd get steel between the ribs.
weapon for firing? Unknown.
I think so many people died for this tiny little shit speck.
It's not the size that counts.
Both you and I know no one actually believes that.
were able to find the lockbreaker. Splendid work. Keep it up. Closing the contract.
This. Heavy day, huh?
Oh, don't fuck me, kid!
right?
Look, V, it's you in the near future. Every Netrunner ends up the same way. Brain fried by some corpo ice.
Looks like...
few seconds. Wait. I can't.
Wake up.
Give me one moment. I don't know how long I hear, but as you Americans say, I'm starving.
Well, you're in luck. There's a restaurant upstairs.
I know. The whole time. Those aromas. What torture.
So you were conscious?
Partially. More like in deep hibernation.
You switch on the lights?
Yes. I was ready for a game of twice for yes, once for now. But you beat me to it. Fine work you did.
Any idea what's in the Corpo code case?
You young people ask too many questions. See for yourself.
Huh. Maybe it's not such a good idea after all.
Ah, you're a fast learner.
So, you're probably wondering who sent me.
Wakako. She always finds an excuse to drag me to her place for dinner. You must visit me someday. I'll show you a few net running tricks.
Wasn't it me who just saved your ass?
We never stop learning hard lessons. But you don't have to do everything alone.
Thanks, I'll think about it.
Informed of how you handled yourself. Good work. I expected nothing less from you. I'm closing the contract.
Thank you.
How's life in NC? Getting any sleep? Because I'm not. Not when there's money to be made. So listen, one of my people, name's Juliet, was supposed to deliver me some precious data. Never made it. Getting total radio silence. Check on her, will you? And don't forget the data. Specs attached.
stop.